everyone. This is Python Pop, a series of quick videos explaining different Python functions and commands. And in today's video, we're just going to talk about for loops, but more specifically, iterating through lists. And we're going to talk about iterating using the index versus the item. So let's get started by making some arbitrary list. And let's go ahead and make this list a color list. And I'll populate it with different colors. So there we have it. I have a color list: red, yellow, blue, purple, orange, and green. Now, the length of my color list is currently 6. I have 6 different items in this list. And what I want to do is I want to print out each item individually. And the first way we're going to do that is by using the index. So we're going to do a for loop. So we're going to say for I, which will be our variable that'll represent our index as we go through the list. So for I in, we're going to need range, length, and then color list. So we're taking the range of the length of the color list. So that's going to be from 0 all the way up to 5, which is that length of 6. And just to show you, to make sure we have the right index, let's go ahead and print I. And there we have 0 through 5. So 0 will be red, 1 yellow, all the way to green, which is at the 5th index value. So I don't want to just print the indices though, I want to print the actual item. I'll change this from printing I, which is the index, to printing color list of I. So that is going to be color list 0, which is red, color list 1, which is yellow, and so on. And there we have it. But there's an even easier way to do this. If we want to just go through the items themselves, we can say for I in color list print I. And what this is going to do is give us the same exact result with a lot less characters used. And this is because I is no longer the index, but it's the item itself. So it's probably more appropriate to say, as opposed to for I in color list, let's say for color in the color list, we're going to print that color out. So for each item in the color list, we're printing that item or printing that color. And there we have it. That's 2 different ways to iterate through a for loop. One iterating using numbers, the other using items. So that wraps up this video. As always, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share.